Now let's look at the two-point stance from a defensive line perspective. The two-point stance is utilized by the coach when he requires his athlete to have a greater vision capability during the play. The two-point stance is still a weight-bearing stance. Major muscle groups are engaged. The core is also engaged. A key component on this is that it allows the athlete to stagger his feet equally both ways, which is necessary for any specific football play.